Okay, hello and welcome back to Skyrim. We're finally out of that shithole of a dungeon. Just gonna steal all that. Hello? Alright, let's get going. Anchenwald. I forgot what's a main quest and what's not. Really should get the stones of Berenzai when I can.
You have committed crimes against
Skyrim. Oh my god,
people.
I forgot.
What say you? Then pay with your blood.
Oh no!
All I wanted to do was leave. I'm probably over encumbered too, yep. Filter of strength, we're at.
He's slim.
You came to sell shit. Overweight.
Working in Windhelm's smithing isn't the most exciting. If a Stormcloak uses one of my swords to strike down an Imperial soldier...
It's good to see you again.
I've done my
the
part
finest
to
weapons
land.
And armor.
Yo, you people always say that. It's always not true. Ghostblade. I need to keep that one.
A word of
the
advice.
Finest weapons
Don't buy
and armor. Right. See you around.
Music's always gotta be overly dramatic. Shatter shield, scatter keel. It's upstairs. Taking that.
My father says we need to just get on with our lives. It's that easy.
Alright. Let's look at our freaking shit. Gizargo. Oh yeah, we gotta go talk to Gizargo. Gizargo. Also gotta drop off my shit at my house. The shit I'm not using. Hello, Gizargo.
Excuse me.
Greetings, Archmage. And? Were they magnificent? No. That was not supposed to happen.
Oh, worried.
But Gizargo is pleased to. You are a good friend to have done this. Gizargo, you have someone with you already.
Oh my god, Gizargo. You're saying two people can't come with me? God, you're racist. Gizargo, please. Gizargo, please!
Good to see you. And here
Gizargo. Just wanted your face, Gizargo. You're useless to me now. Anyways, go back to my fucking house. Where the fuck is my house? There it is. Motherfuckers really trying to break my fucking shit.
Foos!
That hurt, apparently. Go chase her down.
Come on, let's see you put up a fight.
Thank you. Worry not. Your bodies will be used for a great summoning. And clear it out again.
Is someone there? Smell
weakness. There's always someone here.
This little game.
You are weak.
I'm prepared to die.
Everyone's waiting to take their turn. Oops, didn't want to take that. Fuck the bone armor. Gold. We'll kill these guys out real quick. Supposed to go down the hallway. They already opened the side.
Someone there.
Smells weakness.
Is someone there?
Let everyone else deal with it.
Victory is yours. I submit.
Why is a ghost submitting?
Time to die, hero.
Through here, boys.
Now ain't this a surprise.
How does it feel to get attacked by your own men? Well, they're not stronger than you, obviously, but they provide good damage blockage. Move on. Welcome to the club, bro. You're now part of my ghosts. Ah, so this is where it was. Clear these guys out real quick. Oh, fuck! Arrow to the titty. Did not expect that. We'll join my club of undead. feel like I've done all the angles, right? Somehow I barely got hit. Relax, guys. Oh, that was close. Are you kidding me? I jumped over that. I seriously jumped over that and I just still get killed. Oh my god, I crumpled like a fucking paper. Nah, that's stupid. Hit it again. Just go past it. Save. And the second one. Fuck me. Full of traps. Ah, more traps. I'm a genius, aren't I? I'm a smarty pants. Door. Don't die to that. Save. Lydia, for God's sakes, don't trigger that damn trap. Get it real quick. Get the fuck out. I forgot, skeletons don't can't take hits for shit. Here we go. Man, that necromancers can't handle shit. Arch necromancer. How can you be an arch necromancer and be this shitty? Wow. Such weak skeletons too. sell those eventually. Apparently we missed the stone. How the hell did we miss the stone? Stone is down? What? Oh, okay.
Someone there.
Send it, Necromancer. Oh shit. Kick your ass for me. Alright, there's a stone. Don't need anything else there. Take that, take that. Those look like hands for a second.
What was that?
They're all basically dead. Another ascended necromancer. Get his ass kicked by my fucking summons. They're so ascended they just die. That's how ascended you can be as a necromancer. How would you like to fight your masters? It was fun, right? Fun to fight your masters? Alright.
Foos!
Oops, that was Foos Roda. But we're done with this. Okay, if you guys enjoyed this episode, please like them below the comment. I don't know, see more shit about location. Anyways, let me save this real quick. Alright. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer. Thunder Lion. The Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Security cam? There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?